Philadelphia police officers injured in a recent shootout is out of the hospital. Officer Arcenio Perez is recovering at home tonight. He was one of the two officers shot during that gun battle with alleged Jefferson Hospital shooter Stacey Hayes. The other officer is Edwin Perez. He's already been released from the hospital. Hayes faces several charges, including murder.